piece of the compass. This place is coming down!
You put a tracker on me, didn't you?
Well, you're my favorite pupil.
Hmm? Hey, stay away from me.
Are you calling the shots now, eh? Is that what you're doing? Hector, apparently I'm no longer calling the shots, so dismantle everything and slip Keith open from gut to chin, will you?
Wait!
Hold on. What was that, mate?
You're calling the shots.
Ah. Hector! Good news. Apparently, I'm back in charge. Yes, don't get Keith. Nah. So, any close to finding me knife yet?
I'm almost there, I think.
Almost there, sir.
What, are you serious? All right, almost there, sir.
Go on, put the compass piece in. Right then. I'll sod off then, shall I? Keep safe.
compass points down the hill.
What? Oh, hello.
Oh, that's too bad. History time. Captain Lin Kong's tomb. A legend has it that this guy, even all Pharaoh, got the locusts to build him one before Xing He came along and sank his little empire. But nobody knew where the tomb was. But, my guess is, Bon voyage, mate.
No problem, I can make that.
I'm the man here.
What are they doing here? Did Buck tip them off?
I had it with those rebel bastards.
I gotta get paid. I hear you. Robbing local doesn't pay like it used to.
No kidding. Shooting bastards are hard to find guys nowadays.
Shit!
Whose body is that? My friend, I kill him. Searching. Keep your eyes open, man. I can't believe I lost him. Motherfucker. You keep hiding. I'll find you.
Better be pretty damn valuable for all this trouble.
Fuck the knife. This is just busy work. Who cares?
Yeah.
You know what?
It went okay.
I don't care. Right. I hear you go fucking shoot someone.
Same old shit.
It's been too I heard some guys went hunting last night. You go?
This place is getting a little too crazy, even for me. He disappeared again.
looks like acid. Definitely not going in there.
I'll check it out. Hush, fucker! You're in for the world of pain!
Same door as last time. Open sesame. Wow, this place is huge. Oh man, it smells like sulfur. That or I have really bad BO. Huh. bet no one's seen this for hundreds of years. This guy was really, really crazy. There you are. Please let me live. You're not here!
Not this time, mate. Did you find it? The knife? The tomb?
Yeah, I have the knife. I'm coming.
Meet me in my place.